Hey, R&B. Means the world to me. It's really saved my life.
Oh, it's like the best people ever that I've met, just being around them all the time. Besides, like, friends from my other life that may see this video from when I was younger, my family, I love all those people just as much too.
Iron Boot means community.
Iron Boot means to me is it's a place you can come where you can just leave all the worries of your day at the door and come and enjoy yourself. Just give yourself some you time.
The people here at Iron Boot are very determined and strong people, and that motivates me. The people at Iron Boot can do anything. Fitness for all the people.
Yeah, the people here are all just willing to put in the work to be better, whether it's in the gym or in their life. They're just all willing to put in the work and get uncomfortable. And being around those type of people keeps me encouraged to do that kind of stuff. Failing is okay. You just gotta try and fail. That's how we get better.
Sometimes it looks pretty and sometimes it looks ugly, but you're up in here getting a little bit better every day.
Uncomfortable every day, it's amazing how it impacts your life. Isn't that right, Amber?
What I love about this place is the people who push me to do my best and more than I would do on my own, because I'm not great at pushing myself, so it's full of awesome people here.
Doing this because we're training for a 10K coming up, but I just like the way I feel when I'm in good running shape.
Doing this to work on my speed for the half marathon I'm training for.
Shape for spring and just kind of getting out of the winter funk, and also we're signed up to run the Red River 10K.
Your mom.
Totally unscripted.
Yeah. Talking about how she's just coming back and really worried about the workouts. And
right.
Yesterday, for instance, I just told her, I said, look, we can do whatever, you know, for you. We can modify it.
Right.
Exercises just for you.
Yeah.
And so, you know, she was worried about the snatch, and so.
Yeah, that gives her the comfort level.
Right.
Even though she really can't do it, the thought of it.
Right.
Like, kind of tweaks
right.
her out.
So she used a barbell. She
yeah.
did some squats. We did jumping jacks.
Ooh.
And I made her rest for
yeah,
a minute, and she kept
yeah,
going.
Like,
and she was so proud because she finished the workout.
Trying to be
she
Richard
felt
Stark.
Successful.
Yeah.
She had confidence.
Yeah.
It was just,
it
I mean, you could
perfect.
See she was glowing.
Perfect.
Yeah, yeah it was
yeah.
great.
She so. Came over this weekend, and she was like, I feel great.
That's awesome.
Can't you hear it in my voice? She's like, I worked out. I feel so good. I have all this energy.
I got off my couch to do this because
I've been fighting a belly since the holidays. I don't want to get rid of it. And I'm also trying to run this Red River or run if it don't kill me first.
Can I share? Johanna? Okay.
Tell us.
Y'all, Johanna lost 12 pounds. Woo!